Why should I? But she knows that I don't like Christmas, and yet every year she forces me to celebrate it. Now, not only am I going to this foolish dinner against my will, at the Christmas tree lot, there was mistletoe, and she kissed me under it in public. Like we were the stars of a Tijuana sex show.
Just excited about the holidays.
Yes, and she's not taking my feelings into account at all. Maybe it's time I teach her a lesson.
Ow.
It'd have to be something heinous. Something that makes her as miserable as she's making me. Oh, I've got it.
This is good.
What?
I'm going to buy her a present.
Yeah, you're gonna have to walk me through that.
With gift-giving, there's an implied social contract. If I show up tonight with a present, and she doesn't have one for me, she'll feel terrible.
Then you're both bad.
Yes. Maybe she'll feel so guilty she'll never make me celebrate the holidays again.
So your evil plot here is to buy your girlfriend a present?
That's right. You just stay on my good side, or I'll get you a little something, too.
In the bag, and when he lands in the bag to eat it, we close up.
A Slim Jim?
All I can find, it'll work.
Sure, if a pigeon stoned or a trucker.
Okay, well, what's your plan?
I told you my plan. Let's call billing services and get out.
And admit that we contaminated the clean room?
No, admit that you contaminated the clean room. Why do you keep assuming it was me?
Because you do this kind of thing all the time, and then you try to cover it up.
Like when?
What about when you flipped the Mars rover?
Or Locke's Kinder-Hard dog? Or almost drove off with that baby?
Again, it looked like my car, and the baby didn't even cry until his mother punched me with her keys.
Fine, put those spoons in the garbage bag.
Yeah, but what if you said it without sounding so condescending?
I can try, but your plan has the words garbage bag and Slim Jim in it. Hey, what's going on? All this genius here looks like it's a bird with a garbage bag and a Slim Jim.
Should have put it in the bag first.
This will be on YouTube, sir.